cryptocurrency exchanges, CEX versus DEX. Centralized exchanges, CEX, centralized cryptocurrency exchanges are online platforms used to trade cryptocurrencies like Coinbase, Binance, Gemini. Since they are completely centralized, they act as a custodian over your funds and control your private keys. Here are some of the main features of centralized cryptocurrency exchanges, or CEX. Third party operating the exchange. Customers do not have access to their private keys. Fiat trading pairs are typically available. Know your customer, KYC, and anti-money laundering, AML systems usually in place. Market makers and takers on the exchange and an integral factor of trading. Those are the main features that you will see on all centralized cryptocurrency exchanges, CEX. The most important features, of course, are that a third party operates the exchange and customers do not have access to their private keys. Decentralized exchanges, DEX. A decentralized exchange, DEX, is a cryptocurrency exchange which operates in a decentralized manner, without any form of central authority. DEXs do not require a third party to store your funds and enable you to retain control over your private keys at all times. Some examples of DEXs are Uniswap, PancakeSwap, SushiSwap. Anyway, here are some of the main features of a DEX. Decentralized. No party controls the exchange. Users can list any coin they want. Users have access to their private keys. Market takers, but not market makers. Staking is typically available. The price is set strictly by supply, demand, and liquidity. Fiat is not accepted. No KYC or AML measures in place. Overall, decentralized cryptocurrency exchanges offer a truer version of what cryptocurrency is supposed to be about to users. They are decentralized, trustless, and anonymous. All of that is what cryptocurrency was supposed to be. Of course, the downside of decentralized cryptocurrency exchanges, DEX, is that they are very difficult to use if you have little experience with computers. Go ahead and click the subscribe button because we have many other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Thanks again for watching till the end. See you next time.